I am Vanessa Carr with CMN-TV, and today is January 20th, 2017. We're in downtown Rochester, and it's the annual Fire and Ice Festival on this brisk January evening. As you can see behind me, we have some bonfires going on, there's live music, food trucks galore, and to top off the evening, there are fireworks. Let's go check it out.
Brooks Patterson, the county executive, said we need to do something in winter, kind of a quality of life thing to get people out. And so we went to them and said, tell you what, you've got this going, we'll bring the rest of the party. And we partnered with Oakland County Parks, which does a phenomenal job of putting things together.
This is the warmest of the 10 years that we've done Fire and Ice. We were a little chilly, but most years it's been below zero. So it's a great family event because it's free. Like, all of our activities are free. The only thing you would have to buy is food and beer if you want it. But so it's great. It's nice to see the families. It's great to see teenagers here. It's great to see our seniors come out and enjoy the night. So it's a great family event.
We get 50,000 people here. And that's a testament to the job that the committee does and the community does to support this event.
It looked like the sculptures all had music in common.
That is the theme. That is the theme. And the Downtown Development Authority, Downtown Rochester, they picked the theme for that.
Every year we look at the crowd and we've gone up steadily. Now this year we may be down given the fact it's going to be 50. And it's hard to have, you know, we've got fire and fog what we have. Number two is actually having a quality of life event in the middle of winter when nobody does anything except stay home and, you know, complain about the weather. This year I'm a little disappointed, obviously. I'm sure the kids are too. But we brought in a fishing pond instead of an ice skating rink, a zip line instead of a toboggan run. You know, so we're trying to backfill where we need to.
We've been doing Fire and Ice since the beginning. We're located in downtown Rochester on Main Street, and everything that we do is done by hand here.
For the Fire and Ice Festival, what's your favorite part of it?
Oh, I love meeting the families and the kids, and everybody comes out. They have such a great time. It's a wonderful family experience. Whether it be warm or cold, it's not any different.
Our media is sponsoring the fireworks tonight, correct?
We're once again sponsoring it. We're all about, you know, what's great about this region, and I'm lucky enough to get to, you know, do the plunger and blow them up.
You're Wile E. Coyote tonight.
Yeah.
And what is your favorite part of the evening, would you say?
The fireworks. They're always great, and usually in the crisp winter air, they're really beautiful.
I just like seeing all the people down here for the fireworks. Doesn't look like a lot of people down here right now, but come 8 o'clock, this will be filled.
What's your favorite thing about the Fire and Ice Festival?
The fireworks. I love the fireworks. I love the bright colors, the sound, everything about it.
I like the mayor's speech and Brooks' speech the best, and the fireworks, and the elephant ears.
So, what people don't know, from Main Street, you can see the fireworks, but you can also see the big bright light show. And you get some amazing photos of fireworks with the show, only time of the year.
I like the fireworks.
Thanks a lot for coming out, everybody, on a Friday.
Ice sculptures.
What's the best ice sculpture you've seen tonight?
The penguin, the big penguin.
I like the fire and all the trucks around that you can get stuff from.
And what about you?
I like seeing people I know from Rochester, like my gym teacher.
Abracadabra.
I am the CEO of this company called Face Flare.
And for how many years have you been doing the Fire and Ice Festival?
This is our fifth year. We not only do face painting, but we do henna tattoos. We do caricatures of pets and people.
What's your favorite thing you've done on someone's face today?
This!
A crying rainbow. This is my favorite right now.
Rochester community is just it's just great. And this is one of the best festivals I've worked with.
Well, that was the 10th annual Fire and Ice Festival here in downtown Rochester. I'm Vanessa with CMN-TV. We'll see you next time.